Welcome to Moodle 3.6. Moodle HQ, our Moodle partners and valued global community, are proud to share our latest release. Access and sort your courses easily on your dashboard with the improved course overview. You can now star courses, hide them, and choose precisely which courses you wish to display. Sort them by last accessed or title, and if you'd prefer to view your courses as a list or as a summary, that's quickly done too. New blocks help you organise your work and manage deadlines. Keep up to date with your due and overdue tasks with the timeline block, now separate from the course overview. Filter by courses or dates, and remember, if you want to prioritise your timeline, simply move the block above your course overview. Recently accessed items and courses also make it much easier to continue from where you left off and make further progress. And a starred courses block showcases those courses you want to bookmark. Enjoy greater control over messaging and a new group messaging feature. This welcome overhaul of messaging now introduces the ability to enable group messaging, to add stars, and to specify who can and cannot message you. Additional privacy features build on our work already implemented for GDPR compliance. The privacy features previously implemented continue to be enhanced with improvements including making policy agreements optional, bulk handling of data requests, and a new data retention summary page. Assignment feedback now supports file and media uploads. Educators asked for this and we've made it happen. You now have the option of recording your feedback to learners when they submit assignments and uploading supporting files such as images. Nextcloud integration. Nextcloud is now available as an OAuth 2 service, showing our continued support for the open source community. And Moodle badges support Open Badges Specification version 2.0, so your badge information can now include version, language, author details, endorsements, related badges, and external competences in line with Open Badges 2.0. Context freezing is a new experimental feature allowing you to set categories, blocks, courses, and course content to read only. We at Moodle HQ would like to thank our Moodle partners and key community developers and other contributors who've worked alongside our core developers to deliver this latest release, Moodle 3.6. Thank you for your efforts, commitment and support, which help us in our mission of empowering educators to improve our world. We are dedicating this release to the memory of our valued colleague, Tom Murdoch.